gonna solo it today, and you're gonna have to give me a few minutes here. Gotta get some settings squared away. That always a challenge on a borrowed rig. Let's see. Fortuitous. Right. Yeah, it's just crazy. Okay, I think I can go ahead and safely launch here and probably so if you've been watching for any extended period of time, you know I'm kind of a new coming back into the PC gaming world. I'm not completely new, but I did some gaming, I think, I can't remember what that was, way back in 94, Black Hawk Down or something like that. First person shooter, played on a PC. You know, a little bit of the old Doom, but it's been a real long time, went console for a long time. And, you know, like any other skill that requires manual dexterity, it's perishable. So I'm just trying to get back into it. Feel pretty silly sometimes. always looking down at the keyboard like a beginning typist. Let's see what we got here. Okay. All right, I think we might be in business here. So, I'm like really enjoying Battlefield 3. obviously wish matchmaking were a little bit more even, but you know, as we talk about all the time, playing against better players just naturally draws you higher if you if you can take the ego thump. And that's really all it is, man. Just kind of sucking it up. So let's go suck it up. So if you're watching, whether it's live or recorded, you see something, say something. Always things you can do better. So we'll just kind of do the AAR as we go along here. If you like, it's kind of a methodical approach, more adult approach, less drama. If you like good teamwork, if you like to build teams, you like being a part of a really good team, I invite you to kind of come along to DAR. Come on over here, check us out. We've got a lot of training aids. We've got a lot of training materials in the bucket that we're adapting from our previous video game. On the console, Dust 514, and we can teach you how to, you know, look at some of the goals you want to identify, make sure it's realistic, teach you how to set a plan to achieve it, and translates not just here to video gaming, but also to real life. It's not a big deal. It's not a secret, really. It's been talked about a lot. We're just making it easy. Oops, didn't want to do that. Oh. Okay. She's a bear. Hold on. Here we go. Don't you do it, you little son of a bitch. All right. I know the struggle's real, right? Jesus, that's not right. All right, we'll work with this. Ain't gonna be pretty, but we'll do it. Let's see. So they probably could use support.
Yeah, I've spotted an enemy soldier. Over. Enemy soldier spotted. Over.
So the thing here, just try to get him any blueberries, man. Do anything you can do to support him. Orientation's everything, and I ain't got it. What might they need here? They got a mechanic, support, Nazis. You probably use a medic in here at some point, I guess. Yeah, maybe. Well, I don't know. They're going AV. That's probably a bad call, huh? It's a good fight though. I'm liking this. This is alright. This is heated. These guys are serious about this here. Okay, so. Boy, I sure wish I had comms with these guys other than just,
Thanks very much. We can't do it right now.
nice angle. He's really working that, man. Waffling on what I was going to come in as. Screw him. Alright, what do we got here? Yeah, I think I'm going to be a medic here for these guys. Just play my role. I'm coming in AV, but when they're on the ground, I can do that. Run in, clear out the buildings. I was a pretty shitty teammate there. Let's not kid ourselves. And my screen here. Smells. Distance, I'll back the medic up as assault.
Let's move! Charge has been set! Charge has been defused by the enemy!
We have a hostile sniper in the area. Proceed with caution.
I see him. I was like, what the hell am I seeing? I knew it was a star. This is a squad lead. Assuming something like that. I should have had him. It was all my fault.
Right now.
this since I can work the long range rifle, so side's not working out real well for me, nor will that tank.
Grenade out!
Okay, can I go hard left here?
I have eyes on a machine gunner. I'd like to confirm that I have spotted a machine gunner.
Without getting shot in the back, I guess that would be the question. Can I do it without getting shot in the back? Okay, this is a shit sandwich.
We got an enemy tank holding him. He's a big fucker. Be careful.
Oh lord. Oh. Sorry, blue on blue. My bad. Rifle to have in that situation. We're all just kind of stuck back here. I'm thinking.
I have eyes on an enemy sniper.
This guy's doing here. We got.
Watch out, guys.
AV. Can I come in? Okay, I'm gonna just try this. That's not what I want to do. I just wanted to see if it could be done. It could. But okay, so what we for sure need is AV. I'm getting kind of familiar with this right flank. It's pretty hemmed up, and that left flank, I have no fucking idea. You know what? I'm gonna see if I can't get any luck. See what this thing's all about. There's got to be a way up there. There's got to be. I just can't believe they'd leave you in a... Well, I mean, you could, because it's really not if you got a team that's working it. So what am I going to do here? Far left flank. Okay. Oh, there's a lot of room to maneuver. Yeah, it's a little bit beyond this. This is that's probably about, I need to be at least maybe a third closer in on that to do any good. Zero kills. Shame, shame. All right. If I remember now, we're defense. I am tempted to think that, yes, you could get out of that quite easily if you had a couple squads working together, both working those flanks, and the third, you know, just let the other guys go up the middle. I'm willing to bet you could clean that out pretty well. And I'm sure all these guys are, hi. Sorry. I'm learning a new game. Working on the keyboard, that takes almost all my brain cells, so if I don't catch your messages, don't take it personal, man. Alright, what do we got here?
Go, go, go!
Sniper medic. I got assault, what the hell? No, there you got an assault. Attack again. These guys are breaking left. You know what? I still want to see what this rifle can do. Ouch. Okay, so we got a good push on the right. Or on the left side. Out of my reach. out of my effective range.
Come on, soldier, get back here!
Okay, yeah, this is more like a offensive designated marksman's rifle here. Damn it, transition to the handgun too slow. Really not the optimal role for that guy being in close quarters like that, but I just didn't want to waste the suppression, man. Somebody's in for a kill fest back there. I'm gonna try to get in on that.
I'm confirming the MAV sighting.
I was just trying to keep the pressure off that side. Off that, what would that be? We'll call it north for
okay,
lack of
like
a
name.
That's out of my effective range.
Spotted a hostile soldier in your AO. Over.
You're going the wrong direction, soldier. Come on.
Drive five. Spotted a hostile soldier. Over.
You know, if I'm tying a tank up here, that means he ain't back there, you know what I'm saying? It's all good. That spawn beacon's invaluable. If I deploy as... Okay, let me see here. I'm going to go to this one. I want to deploy as AV.
Come on, soldier, get back in the game! Enemy has defused the charge!
Thank you. Alright. Thinking of that a little bit too late. That's too bad. Didn't really play as a good teammate there either. Alright, that only took about 10. I think we can do another one of those. Okay, so, you know, lesson learned today. I can get out there on that left flank. I think you can hold that fairly well. I'm assuming their red line is well beyond that. That's the whole reason they weren't overrunning that left flank, so... that is a really good area they built in the game. You can definitely, if you had a good sniper rifle, reach out, get that distance. You definitely do well on either of those flanks in there, and that could go either way to the snipers and then whoever's backing up that push. Not bad. Could have used a gun on the ground, that would have been for sure. God damn it. I gotta be a little bit more decisive in just helping these guys out. My bad. Oh, Eliminate Dust 514, bitches. This guy, man, but he's only like a level 88 colonel. I can't hang out with him. All right, let's go for it. Thank you. Perhaps I should take a, slightly different approach here, bring in a... Is he on the hilltop? I shot him in the face. Thought that was it. 32% health left. Okay. Well, that'll learn me. Let's see here. What can I do to... Can I customize this son of a gun? What am I at here? Load out.
Хочешь, я тебе починю что-нибудь?
There's some hilarious chat going on up in there in that kill feed that I'm not, or the team one that I'm not catching in on. was still kind of fun. Some good little matches there. A lot more fun when you play with teammates, though. A lot more fun. Since we get four people in here, we can break them down, break us down to two micro teams. Won't be far from six, and we're going to be rocking. So, if think you might like Battlefield 3 and playing with us, hook up with us. You can look down at the bottom of our Direct Action Resources page in Twitch, and we link all of our info there. So come and see us, please. Come and join us. Have a good time. Till next time. Bye-bye.